called Self-Made Man. This is what we try to be.